imagine all the money that went into weapons and war. Could cure all the poverty with homes and debts for the poor. But would greedy make mistakes? RIP to the final victims. Decreasing the labor wages, increasing the cost of living. So in order to support yourself, resort to no empathy. And be sure to conform your personal social integrity. If that's not enough with all the lies and nonsense, we can start false wars and cause problems for profit. Cause history repeats, you could die or face perjury. Remember the three C's, cause crime creates currency. Jails owned by stockholding private corporations. You trade bonds to profit off of prison populations. Cause we don't wanna have a revolutionary encore, but that's what this economic paradigm calls for. So keep your unregistered cock to blow, cause the patterns of cash flow can't be stopped or slowed. Cause the employer sells labor to employers for income. The employer sells production services for an income. The consumer spends some money right back in the system, which enables a cynical consumption to function. And it's ironic how our birds differ from their own names, cause to economize is to conserve and avoid waste. But instead we live a life that's clearly a setup, and waste oil that took millions of years to develop. But I'd like to think this truth is all hype and fantasy, cause the direction we're headed is ecocidal insanity. Conditions in decline, politicians never righteous, and every level of life system is in a crisis. Limited resources from Atlanta to the border, from spreading diseases to the lack of access to water. Cause the patterns in our past and the laws of our history are concerned with gross profit and cost of efficiency. That's why appliances break demands more expensive, designed not to last through their planned obsolescence. Inevitably it sucks spending all of your dough. Sustainability disrupts economic growth. Just think about it, what selfishness and pride might damage once we realize we're living on a finite planet. From the earliest of teachings, manipulate lies just as curing a disease eliminates jobs. In fifth gear, plotting all their crimes and tactics. Inflict fear, keeping all their minds distracted. Taking lives of innocent children, marching on infantry. Terrorism's a $1 billion industry. On home turf, profit off of foreign imprisoned, and making absolute killing off of war and religion. And we don't give a fuck who we kill when the bomb ticks. We blow up cities and rebuild them for a profit. In summary, to some degree, metaphysical imagery, societal negatives are beneficial to industry. So fuck your fallacies, cause terrorism's a hoax. I was sent overseas, so I know that it's a joke. We listen to the liars who lie and we buy it. When did we become so easily conditioned and guided? With a taste for the most expensive hand baggage, a waste that we're willing to spend on brand status. Ripping people off for occupational wealth, spend more on advertising than product creation itself. A person's life is less important than your pearls and ice, cause most of the merchandise that you purchase ain't worth the price. Selling you a lie, persuasion to well strategize, which is really exploitation to self-maximize. Injecting fear in all the hearts of the foolish sheep, put a materialistic wants over human needs. Mentally modern day slaves, and it ain't funny. People used as vehicles of labor to create money. Study the flow of checks, economize threats, and your study will show all money is monetized debt. It's all a fake trap just to keep us all in line and check. If all debt were paid back, there wouldn't be a dollar left. So when you take out loans for your sons and your kids, just know the money to pay back, the interest doesn't exist. And it's terrible, a nation of enslavement to agencies, which makes it inevitable from inflation and bankruptcy. So what if it's all a myth and we're damned for hell? Cause 1% owns 40% of the planet's wealth. That's why we're programmed to teach limitations. Socioeconomics doesn't breed innovation, cause how you eat and live is all already been trained. You citizens think it is what it is, but it ain't.